My top 5 worst users. 5. Tis us the DVD collector. Why I hate him. He says the N-word, which is racist. He bullies Wayne and my friends. He's a ripoff of Jesus the DVD collector. 4. Caleb the Half-Life editor. Why I hate him. He is a criminal supporter. When he put us on like an hate spot, he tells us that we can commit suicide. 3. Jay Kaiser. Why I hate him. He scratched his own mother. He stole his mother camera. Being racist to Chinese people. Saying the N-word. Made an angry message to those who deny his apologies. 2. Greg Heffley-Up. Why I hate him. Because he steals people video. He shows his private parts. He makes bad messages out of us and bullying Dan Sobel. And number 1 most hated user I ever seen is RiantheTeamBoy2K7, aka Ryan Animate. No. RiantheBrat2K7. Why I hate him in all burning passion. He injured his own dog. Proves that he is an animal abuser. He was being sexiest through girls. And being racist to Chinese people. Said that he killed his own family and I hated him after he manipulated us. To hate Sydney and screw Ryan. But that's my top 5 worst users I've ever seen. I hope you enjoy it and I'll see you next time. Bye.